Hello everyone, Sigmalator here. Welcome back to Dead Space 2. Oh joy. Here we go, here's a thing. Was there one up here? No. Oh, lovely. I mean, that's a not so subtle hint as to what these actually are. Give me all the credits. Am I like stuck in a loop? Flame fuel. I don't have a flamethrower. Not that I'm using anyway. Things. I hate necromorphs. God. I don't know what it is about the necromorphs, but they, for some reason, they really freak me out. I don't know why. Facilities. Problem, crypt coffins getting stuck in the tracks. Examine the track system delivering coffins to the crypt. One coffin was jammed inside, released gravity. TK'd the coffin free. Took several attempts, coffin damaged. Examine the track system, several support struts had broken free, warping the track. The cold of the crypts caused brittleness in the poorly executed original welds. Realigned the track, welded struts properly back in place, tested 5 coffins, all passed smoothly. Work completed, closing ticket. Estimated completion, 5 hours. All right then.
Data. I think I found the exit, but it's way above me. Gravity controls are locked out. Data? Fuck!
I'm going to have to do some engineering. Oh, Event Horizon. Where we're going, we don't need eyes.
I don't know if you can see me. You need to go up. Do you hear me? You need to go up.
There we go.
Attention. Creep systems sent a diagnostic alert. Getting capture pods released. Authorized technicians only.
No, let's not do that. There's spinny blades. Okay. What was that? All right, that's the thing I need to turn back on.
Mobile device. Someone get me the frequency on that jammer. They must have a gunship position near the compound.
Now what? Change your plans?
No. If they knew where we were, they would have killed us by now. Oh, shit! Signal fading. Just follow your locator and hurry.
Cool. Shop there. Oh, good.
Thank you.
I have some nodes. Let's do some upgrading. How many nodes do I have? 4. Okay. Rig. There we go. Definitely gonna save after that. Ooh, we're chapter 5 already. Nice safe maintenance tunnel. It's lucky Necromorphs don't travel through vents. This is a long one. I don't like the fact this is a long one. There it is, that's why. The pulse ammo, if I'm honest. The line guns mainly for crowd control as a last resort. And bosses. I hope we don't have to deal with any of those regenerating gits again. Full, never mind. Good. Fuck. Any more? Where do you want me to go? You want me to go upstairs? Alright, let me do an explore first. Okay. Alright. There we go. Done all I can down here. Ooh, what was that? Alright, okay. Full. I say, can I relax yet? But clearly no, this game's not gonna let up. Fair enough. Okay, I'd rather not. I'd rather deal with my problems in the healthy way. Dismembering creepy aliens.
Dana, you still with me? I've reached the top of the church.
You're almost here. I'll be waiting by the shuttle.
Lifts are supposed to be safe. Ooh, what's in here? A safe point. Detonator schematic. I'll take that. And we'll save, obviously.
Secret, Isaac. EarthGov won't leave you alone because they're afraid you'll destroy their marker. After all, you did build it.
What are you talking about?
Well, that's why we brought you here. To build markers for us. To spread glorious convergence to the entire galaxy.
You people are unbelievable! Just give me the fucking cure and let me go.
No, we don't want to cure you, Isaac. We need that precious little head of yours just the way it is. Now would you escort Isaac to the shuttle and put him in stasis? The last thing we want is for him to die.
Well, you're... Well, she's definitely dead. Bye! Oh god, button mashing! Get the thing, it's lucky that the military can't shoot for shit. Ow. Oh good! Good, I survived just about. I'm just gonna run. And my health hasn't gone down. Don't know how. Well, at least that Diana bitch got what she deserved. Oh, it is telling me one chapters have changed.
Isaac! Isaac, are you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Can you hear me?
Yeah. Monstrous.
Look, it's over. All my plans just blew out the window.
No, it's not over. At least not yet. Isaac, we build it. We can tear it down.
What, you mean the marker? Do you know where the marker is, Strauss?
It's in the government sector. The government sector, but we have to move now. Now. Because time is running out for me and for us.
Strauss, where are you going? Shit.
You just said the government sector. Right, you want me to go that way? It's very dark here. Right, nothing around there, fair enough. I get the feeling I can't really trust anybody in this game. I guess we'll have to find out in the next episode. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma later. This has been Dead Space 2, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.